Hannover Messe is the world's largest industrial exhibition and industrial summit since over 70 years. Every year we are very proud to have an exclusive partner country, and we are more than proud to have Indonesia for 2020, for next year, as partner country of the Hannover Messe. Hannover Messe is the world leading exhibition showing the newest innovations of industry with Industry 4.0, artificial intelligence, machine to machine collaboration, energy efficiency, logistics solutions, everything is there. And these technologies are very important for Indonesia. And I'm very happy that we have the great support of the Ministry of Industry. Last year we signed the contract together with our Minister of Economy and the Indonesian Minister of Industry, Erlangga Hartarto. And I think it fits perfect to Indonesia to be partner country, because we just recently learned that last year the Industry 4.0, Make Indonesia Industry 4.0 campaign starts. And he just recently outlined and underscored in his speech beginning of this week how important it is to have the digitalization of Indonesia, the better education and human resource development, energy development, and everything is at Hannover Messe. So Indonesia can show his power of the industry, of the growth of Indonesia in Hannover, and we're very much looking forward to this. Batam, as I learned, is a very important industry area in Indonesia. I also learned that, of course, many some German companies are here. I heard about Infineon, I heard about Epcos is here, Pepperl & Fuchs in the neighborhood. I heard about a lot of other countries, Schneider Electric and others are here. And this is a strong sign. This area is already in the development and can present in Hannover, Batam, as a future place for investment, creating jobs in Batam. And please use the Hannover Messe for this. Come to Hannover and show this potential of Batam.
Tujuan kita untuk ikut sebagai partner country Hannover Messe 2020 adalah yang pertama untuk memperkenalkan ke tingkat dunia policy kita untuk pengembangan sektor industri adalah Making Indonesia 4.0 yang sudah dicanangkan oleh Presiden Joko Widodo pada April 2018 lalu. Nah, di samping untuk memperkenalkan kekuatan dari sektor industri kita, tentu khususnya manufaktur, juga pada kesempatan ikut pameran tersebut kita akan mencoba untuk menarik investasi yang tujuannya untuk kita meningkatkan ekspor kita, termasuk juga kolaborasi antara perusahaan Indonesia maupun perusahaan dari berbagai negara di dalam pameran tersebut. Nah, untuk itu kami ingin merekrut perusahaan-perusahaan industri yang sesuai dengan policy Making Indonesia 4.0, sesuai dengan industri yang ingin berinvestasi, berjoint venture, maupun berkolaborasi dengan perusahaan asing yang ada nantinya di Hannover Messe. Nah, untuk itu salah satu tempat kita lokasi industri adalah di Batam. Jadi itulah tujuan kami di sini untuk melakukan sosialisasi, untuk menjaring perusahaan-perusahaan industri maupun perusahaan litbang yang ada di sini itu untuk ikut sebagai peserta di dalam Hannover Messe 2020, di mana Indonesia sebagai official partner country.